Dear brothers and sisters, today we celebrate the feast of Saint Waltheof of Melrose. He was born of English nobility. As a child, Waltheof had a strong inclination to churches and religious life. After his father's death, he and his family moved to Scotland, where his mother got married to the King of Scotland. Following his long-held desire to dedicate himself entirely to God, he joined the Augustinian canons at the monastery at Nostell. Saint Waltheof developed a great reputation for his humility, gentleness, and kindness. He died in the year 1160.